recorded by all kinds of people in the acoustic music bluegrass spectrum. This is the East Virginia Blues.